Key West Tower, Warrior 2247 Kilo with you, just north of the Navy Airport. Request our full stop. We have Quebec.
Cherokee 2247 Kilo, Key West Tower, report midfield, left downwind, runway 9R.
Left downwind for runway 9R, 47 Kilo.
So you see our runway over there?
Yep, so right. Head straight to it.
Head straight to it, yeah.
And then go right on the downwind.
Yep, and yeah. We'll report that.
Okay, so their pattern altitude is 800. I'll start a descent.
Okay. Do that descent checklist, let's make sure we got everything
lights,
on.
Lights, pumps, mixture, ridge. We're in the fullest
area. 717, hotel, delta visual, man.
They get big planes coming in here too sometimes.
Yeah, yeah.
Number 717, Hotel Delta, Key West Tower, runway 9 or clear to land?
Clear to land, 9-7, Hotel Delta.
The Delta, is that what he said? That wasn't, never, not confused me. Say 1,000 while we're here though, until we get up there. I don't got too many places. So we're gonna just fly direct to it and think about it. We're gonna
make a right.
Yep, a right
downwind and then left base for 9.
Exactly.
Do they have a tall tower or not really? No.
I don't remember. It's not that tall. Alright, 8.
Alright, let me start tuning the downwind a little bit here.
Yeah, to get a little closer.
Yeah. Key West Tower Warrior 2247 Kilo reporting midfield.
47 Kilo, roger, make short approach, runway 9, clear to land.
Runway 9, clear to land, 47 Kilo.
And Eclipse 717, Hotel Delta, just make a slight right turn, square your turn to final, you're following traffic on a close in downwind.
Okay, we'll slow down, square it up.
I'd pretty much put all
and now Warrior 47 Kilo, disregard my last one. Just go continue on a downwind. I'll call you base turn to follow traffic.
We'll go 47 Kilo.
Eclipse 7, Hotel Delta, you can turn in.
Traffic,
still clear to land, runway 9.
Okay, we turn final, we'll keep speed up.
I mean, that's all on you, whether you want to do it or not.
47 Kilo, you look for traffic, say Eclipse just crossing a west shoreline at about 1300.
Looking 47 Kilo. See
him. Tower 5 Golf Tango, looks like we're clear of airspace. We'll go ahead and change frequency.
No.
RV 5 Golf Tango, right to change frequency.
West shoreline. 700.
This would be the west shoreline, yeah.
Yeah. I got him. I'm not traffic inside 4.
Traffic inside 47 Kilo.
Cherokee 47 Kilo, roger. Follow the Eclipse. Number 2, runway 9, clear to land.
Number 2, 9 at clear to land, 47 Kilo. Okay, so he's.
Yeah, if he gives you a short approach, I mean, you'll get more you fly, the more comfortable you get on a short approach. But basically, short approach is chop, full flaps, and get her in. Just tell him now, or just tell him unable, or whatever. Just we'd like to do a normal.
On final, traffic is in sight. I'm happy we came out here. We got to see the stuff here.
What's that?
The beach and the satellite stuff.
Oh, I get you. Okay, yeah. Gotcha. All right, switches are on. Fuel pump full. Okay. Yeah, it wouldn't go below. It doesn't. Yeah. When we land.
Eclipse 7 Hotel Delta, turn right and Delta.
I keep it rolling and get that power back up to 1,000 just because I know.
Yeah.
It's done, not doing that stall thing again. Alright, 101. Alright. The winds are right down the runway. They're good though. They're 1-3, so.
So turn a little right on the land.
Bad, good. I mean, they're.
Correct.
Yeah. They are, I mean, yeah, they're right down the runway from my, as far as I'm concerned. Cool.
Speed is good. What do you want to see? Terminal parking or?
I'd say we're parking at the FBO and keep that at 1,000, that RPM, so we don't stall out. And,
Delta here.
Cherokee 47 Kilo, turn right on Delta, right on Alpha, taxi to the ramp.
Right on Delta, right on Alpha, taxi to the ramp. 47 Kilo.
Delta, right on Alpha, and we'll go see that Alpha 7 is where it is. Fleet of eclipses. Oh yeah, that's what we just followed in, that's right.
The Pilatus there, right?
Yep. And then we used to have one of these eclipses. I'd go right here, Alpha 8. Alpha 7, sorry.
7 or 6, where the small?
Just go 7, Alpha 7. And see if we can get, someone's gonna direct us in, maybe. Basically, go to the right of that guy, clear right, clear left.
And should we just go to our ground frequency and call?
No, I just stay with him. He didn't tell us to go over and go around this guy, and I can already see some guy vectoring us in.
Some guy what?
Just keep coming. Keep coming. So we'll go straight.
Eclipse 717 Hotel Delta, Key West Ground, cleared to the Mike Delta Papa Papa Airport, radar vectors marathon.
Watch your wingtip on
filed.
Go left, hard left here. Do you know what he's telling you to do? Do you understand that?
I'm just saying, keep going.
That way, you're going to go that way and then take a right into him.
4.02, squawk 4522.
Hard right.
717 Hotel Delta, read back is correct.